don't think I know the characters well enough to be able to, like...
Come on, we'll take the scenic route.
Get the little bit of, like, backwards and forwards that they've got there. Well, salt there.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Size just flying in above the heads.
There she is! Retribution! Home sweet home!
We've been down here a day, so...
Can't comprehend it.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
There you go. How awe-inspiring it would be if these things just fly into the air.
Negative! Gray Man's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us.
I don't think we'll ever get real point technologically speaking where we're able to fly something that size
right this way,
in atmosphere. But
the service has its perks. Yeah. We got a plane to catch.
I never see the point in like this where they fly into atmosphere. You know what I mean? Right. I think it's worth it. I think the sheer kind of issue at the moment is building something this size. One is the equipment, the technology, and stuff like that. But also making it. Because as I was saying before, you need to make one of them in space. You
can
make it on ground.
Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Older.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Left side, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
I think I'm gonna like Ethan. He seems like a good guy. Good robot. AI. Yeah, he's good AI.
Copy. Raven 6 to Vengeance. Top Cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, man, not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Jesus. Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Pilot's hit!
I'll take it!
Shots fired at the
Aegis
control tower.
Take
it. Shots fired.
This is not a drill. Convert and deploy all available assets immediately.
Right for impact! Hold on!
Well, that wasn't a very nice flight, was it? I didn't even get any peanuts.
Here, take this! Get up! We gotta move!
They're firing on us!
Emergency area immediately!
Oh,
is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower and take back control of the gun.
Right, I'm lying down. Get my health bar. I really played the police out of this. Not a lot. If I do, I'll get to a lot. Yeah, well, it was like, between this and Modern Warfare 1 remastered, so it was like, kind of better than that.
Guns ain't cutting it.
We need any personnel weapons.
Here, I got frags off the trench floor.
Good call.
Nice.
I can't get him.
Keep off 32, right? Seems dead. Yeah, it's good. It's good. He's not us.
Civilians are everywhere. Check fire. Anderson, take cover. Targeting civilians.
Get that gun.
Before you even have a talent.
They're deploying reinforcements. Cut them down.
My word. Doesn't take a lot of bullets.
They're deploying reinforcements. Cut them down.
That seems to work better, like having a reflex instead of a... I see you.
Hang on behind the barricades!
Alright, got him.
Runner!
Civilians.
Ethan. Our Aedis guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save the city is to get inside the Aedis tower.
Okay, we're gonna go and actually take on two big guns. Okay, that sounds like a good plan. I mean,
endurance is hit! Watch out!
Oh, jeez.
What's our heading?
Up the street!
Open fire!
Oh. Upstairs, Kieran. Doing left. Should not be allowed watermelons. Lower the flag. Headshot him. Oh my god. Right alive. Oh god. Where'd I don't know. Play on anything other than regular. It's not about. I came from, what you said. That's Ethan. Sorry, Ethan. Sorry, buddy.
Dead end, Ethan.
Get us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
Oh, okay. Go, Ethan.
Grenades
Hunter!
Push through!
This one, a little green one. Okay. I think this is just big LMG, isn't it? Big LMG.
4 o'clock! Right, stand ahead!
Okay, I'm going in this way. Good night.
Trying to take control for years, Ethan.
Wow. Okay.